another one just like that where the guy destroys the flat screen television because he can't watch a football game because he just gets mad.